Hello everyone, I'm Supam, I'm the admin of the Little Big Planet Community Level Footage Library, and hopefully, this is the last time you will ever have to hear my voice on the Mind Subscriber feed. I never intended to personally appear on this channel, as I felt that doing so would distract from the content being preserved, along with negating the professional and ethical standards by which I have always attempted to hold this channel to. However, I also felt that text would not make a sufficient enough impact for this announcement. Hopefully, this new medium will lend this announcement the weight I feel it requires. The situation in Palestine almost defies description at this stage. Words feel inadequate to describe the soul-crushing horror of this reality. Even if you refuse to agree that what is currently happening is yet another atrocity in a long line of heinous acts committed against the Palestinian people by Israel, I would hope that you can, at the absolute least, acknowledge that this is a beyond disproportionate response. Hamas killed 1,400 Israelis on October 7th, and kidnapped 200 Israelis, 30 of whom are children. In response, Israel has killed over 8,000 Palestinians since then, 3,000 of whom were children. 48 Palestinian bloodlines have been completely ended, from the children to the elderly, by the IDF. This includes Christian Palestinians, who are at risk of being wiped out entirely. On average, Palestine is bombed every 19 minutes. Israel has deliberately targeted schools, hospitals, ambulances, and refugee camps with these bombs. Over 1,000 Palestinians are estimated to currently be trapped under the rubble of what was once their homes, their neighborhoods. Israel has cut off all supply of food, water, electricity, and fuel from the outside world. Palestinians have been forced to drink seawater, which has been poisoned by Israel's use of chemical weapons, including white phosphorus, a chemical that can burn through bone and may reignite at any point, even after treatment. Communications are in a constant state of flux, as Israel regularly disables Palestine's telecommunication systems and access to the internet. The IDF has targeted both international and Palestinian journalists, field medics, and humanitarian aid workers in Palestine. What is happening in Palestine is collective punishment on a massive scale. What is happening is genocide. As such, alongside continuing to donate directly and boosting the voices of those better informed than me, I have decided to host a series of streams on Twitch throughout November called Little Big Planet for Palestine to raise awareness for the current situation and provide additional funds to several Palestinian aid organizations. I'll be playing through the story modes and DLCs from various games in the Little Big Planet series, along with playing through countless community levels. During the stream, if you donate to any of the organizations listed in the stream description, and then provide proof of that donation to any of the accounts listed in the stream description, I will personally thank you live on the stream and read out any message you decide to include, provided it's not hate speech, of course. In addition, for every milestone we reach, a game or challenge will be unlocked, such as the story mode for Little Big Planet PSP, and speedrunning Little Big Planet 1 for the very first time. Now, currently 16 rewards set aside for milestones, but more may be added if the stream is particularly successful, and I am accepting suggestions for them. I am at your mercy, or lack thereof. The first stream, in which I'll be playing through Little Big Planet Karting's story mode, will take place on the 8th of November at 1:30 AM UTC. After that, streams will take place on CLFL upload days, beginning on the 12th, again at 1:30 AM UTC. Each stream will last a minimum of 3 hours, but may last up to 6 hours, depending on a range of factors. A VOD for each stream will be uploaded within 1-2 days of the stream concluding. As is borderline customary at this point, I'd like to give a huge thanks to friend of the channel, Risco Waffles, who went out of her way to assist in any way she could, and was ultimately instrumental in organising these streams. Risco, I cannot thank you enough. A link to her YouTube and Twitch channels can be found in the description below. I sincerely hope to see you all there. Thank you for your time, and free Palestine.